To dream the impossible dream.
Smash and I have been playing a pretty tiring international tour.
Just returning from Dubai. We're about to leave for the Qatar Open in 2 weeks, and we needed to come back. We're New Englanders, and we needed a break.
This is my quest to follow.
It's not like this is planned. It's just like there's an energy, and all these people are just coming back. There's a theme of redemption.
No matter how far to be willing.
This house at 123 Bishop will be hosting, I would venture to say, the strongest field of singles table tennis players the world has seen in decades.
May live, and I know.
Popular bracelet. And
Johnson hadn't won yet. We're in trouble. Did you have a different perspective? Like,
this is Busty Galore coming to you live from the floor of the Axis of Pong Table Tennis Tournament, 123 Bishop Street. We've got an exciting day planned for everyone out there, all the big fans of table tennis. Interesting cast of characters and some very exciting matchups. We've been following some of the most competitive players over the week. Let's take a look at what they've been doing to prepare for this event.
I'm hot, speaking sweet, from my head to my feet, yeah.
I think we're in Canada. Is that? Yeah, the Yukon. This is the, I'm not supposed to reveal this because this is a top secret table tennis training compound.
Did he tell you we're in the Yukon?
Yeah, I was, ping pong masters champion at age 18, and it's all been pretty much a wild ride since then. You know, all the endorsement deals, all the, the women.
It looked like I do. I coach him in table tennis.
And professional musician, too, right?
What is the name of your band?
I'm in a Def Leppard cover band. We're called Dumb Cheetah. Still looking for gigs.
Well, you see, Johnny Topspin is one of the most talented players I've ever coached. But he's got to get his head in the game. He doesn't have the mental fortuitiveness that he needs. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
So yeah, I guess you could say I was a ping pong pimp. My whole life used to be eggs and women and pong. And for the last 10 years, it's just been eggs.
Hello, my name is Lady Pamela St. John Parker, but my fans call me Paddles. The problem with table tennis today is that people are just, they're too fast, they're too erratic in their movement. I believe that table tennis is a very graceful game. So I play in a very graceful manner.
I have been sitting in this tree for the last week in the rigid, bitter cold, all alone. I am developing control over all aspects of my life as I sit here in the tree. I deny myself food, water, nourishment in order to prepare for this tournament. It is the only way to become the warrior that I need to be in table tennis. The warrior that I am, the Great Western Wanda. To win this tournament is to rule the world, quite simply. It is power, it is everything that, it just is.
The mantra is, tame the tiger and unleash the tiger. Something I learned back in the Navy.
Tame the tiger, unleash the tiger.
What do you think it means? It means you just gotta bring in all his internal forces and spirits and energies and then unleash them against Smash.
Tame the tiger, release the tiger. No, it's unleash.
Ping pong's really, really a lot like a good woman, you know? You smack it and she smacks you back and you smack it again and
at the end, there's basically a winner and there's a loser. And if the loser knows what's good, she goes and she gets in the kitchen and gets dinner ready.
Let me see that general.
Don't worry about her. She's Canadian. She doesn't speak English. Best massages in the world, Canadian.
Actually, this is sort of the first time that I joined the tournament. I never played before.
Okay.
Sort of, this is my habit of playing tennis. So I like this type of games and just play for fun. I never compete in any. I heard a lot of good people going to come to play in the tournaments, and I try my best to win this, but we'll see what happens.
I think I have a pretty good chance. I've got a lot of heart. Coach has always said I had a lot of heart, so I think in the end it's heart that's going to win this thing. Although a lot of people think ping pong comes just from the arms, it has a lot to do with the core and your legs, so I've been trying to maintain a comprehensive workout regime.
Coach!
Your overhand was too powerful. I'm not gonna make it.
I need you, Coach.
You gotta win this one for me. You gotta win this, Johnny.
I can't beat Smash without you, Coach. Coach!
It's getting done.
No!
It's getting done.
No!
We're coming to you live from the Bedroom Arena here in Orange Street, New Haven, in the beautiful state of Connecticut. We're here for the first international FES ping pong tournament.
Paddles had a little too much English on that one.
I missed that. Who won?